I'm Kendall.
I'm Tristan.
I'm Keyshawn.
I'm Crystal.
You're watching T-Slash.
Can I go to the store?
Okay, just keep your phone on this time.
Okay.
On the streets, it's too real. Teens and action is too real. Already know it's too real. 45 bricks is too real. MSK Miz is too real. All states is too real. We party every day, it's too real. Let's get back to it, it's too real. On the streets, it's too real. Teens and action is too real. Already know it's too real. 45 bricks is too real. MSK Miz is too real. All states is too real. We party every day, it's too real. On the streets, it's too real. Let's get it.
When I get there, I'm not going to spend a lot. Just a few things. Avery, how was your first day?
So we get to the place. And I'm shook.
Why?
The teacher's shady.
Ow!
Kids are insane.
I agree with that.
Throwing stickers.
Wait, what?
Pooping everywhere.
And it kind of got my heart. You need to move.
I'm not going to spend a lot. I'm just going to get a few things.
Okay, close is clear. How am I gonna pay this stuff? Hey, Justin got some more clothes that he doesn't wear. Send. Get some free money.
Hey, Marcus, when are you gonna bring the pool table? Oh, soon? Okay, cool. Then we can start playing. Alright.
Free money. But just throw my money right now, upstairs. Beside the couch.
Oh, it's here. This is the pool table? This is our pool table? I thought you said it was a perfect size.
It is.
For a midget, yes.
Oh, I went to order the wrong size.
Okay, I'm gonna talk to this person. Trying to be the next person.
Hi, Justin.
I'm
just going. I'm taking that trash.
And the trash is downstairs in the lobby.
Yeah, I was going to go. I was thinking that it was perfect with me, so I could go out there. And plus, I'm going to a fire escape anyway.
Something smells fishy.
Maybe it's that tuna fish you ate earlier.
Really? Wait a minute.
I can sell these things on eBay.
Whoa. Isaiah, what are you doing?
Wash day.
Are you selling my clothes online?
No.
Yes. I mean, what are you doing selling my clothes on $2,000 for this piece of thing?
See, we can be rich and be together.
Good idea. And yet, and maybe, I don't think so. You're selling my clothes on my computer with my Wi-Fi. That's wrong. For real.
Okay, face it, Justin.
You can't even wear these clothes.
Okay, but how many want to keep them? They're my clothes.
Face it, Justin. You are a hoarder. I mean a hoarder.
I am not a hoarder. I just like keeping things. You know what? Take this. You thought by spending all your money and using my clothes to sell your clothes will help you save the day.
I was hoping.
You know what? Just stay away from my clothes and stop using my laptop. And stop selling my clothes online.
You're a hoarder. Like, hoarder. Meaning.
Talented.
Meaning.
Raffles.
Meaning.
Get rid of these clothes anyway, somehow. It won't hurt, you know? It won't hurt at all with you. Yes. Yes, I can get this stuff for a really good price. Especially the old Batman. Yes, people's gonna love this one. Especially the new one came out too. Ooh. Hey, you're both about to be rich.
Okay, let's stop selling this stuff online.
Hey, y'all. Hey, Mark, this is Too Real. Representing Teen Lash TV show. Go check it out on
You thought by
7:30. The next episode of Teens in Action.
You as a pet.
What?
What?